Hi, Harsha, how are you?
Yes, sir, I'm fine.
Okay, great. So I will just quickly want to understand a couple of things for, you know, our viewers as well as for the team, for motivation and everything. So recently you got placed in Yamaha Motors from PyNet Labs, and congratulations for that. Sincere congratulations. So there were, I think we sent resumes of 21, 22 people, and out of that, three people got shortlisted and you were one of them. Can you give us a brief idea what you have done, which college you are from, and how you did it and all everything, please?
My name is Harsha Yadu. I am from Bhilai, Chhattisgarh, and I have done my engineering in electronics and telecommunication engineering from Dumta College of Engineering and Technology, and I have also CCNA course. And the Panchu sir helped a lot in the interview process, and first round was assessment test round, second round was HR interview round, and after that, third round was technical round interview. And thank you. That's all about myself.
Yeah, got it. So this company, you have done the, I think today was your second day of joining, right? I think 1st February was first joining, then today is 2nd February. How was your overall experience with Yamaha Motors as well, over onboarding process and everything?
So my experience was very good. And I have joined Yamaha in 1st February 2022. And we are working in RDC, remote data center. And our work in Yamaha is centralized monitoring and support team.
Okay, so one quick thing I want to understand, Harsha. So we have heard in the past so many years that, you know, a lot of people say for girls it is difficult to get into IT industry, or not IT specifically, network, as a network engineer, network industry. How did you feel that? Did you feel any challenges like that, or how was it?
Yes, I faced very, very much challenges, but thanks to you that I have placed in Yamaha.
Right, got it. And obviously,
it's very tough. Out of 120 resumes, only we 9 people were shortlisted for assessment. After that interview process, only 3 people in that around 2 females are selected in this interview process.
Exactly. No, that's a good thing. That's a good thing, actually. And we have recently seen that, you know, a lot of young students from, you know, female genders and female engineers are really coming forward. And we have seen that in our batches also, a lot of female people have started coming and learning these technologies. And it's a good thing you guys are, like, you know, I would say motivation for those people that, you know, now they will also think that if Harsha can do it, I will do it, right? So any message to young female students in IT industry or network engineering industry, anything you want to say about that?
Please try to work hard and communicate, and you make your communication possible, and try to work hard for interviews and assessment test. Is it?
Got it. Thank you. Great advice on that. One more thing I want to understand. Do you think that as a fresher in IT industry and network industry, do you think people should go for CCNA, CCNP, CCIE? I mean, CCIE. Do you think that people should study CCIE? I mean, do you think?
CCNA is
enough, right? Okay. So we also say CCNA, CCNP is more than enough. You get good knowledge on that. But do you also don't think that, you know, CCIE is not needed, right? Great. So same feelings. Okay. Got it. Thank you so much for your time. Thank you, Harsha, and all the best for your career. And even if in future you want to change your job or anything else, PyNet Labs will be there for you and we'll be there for you. Okay. All the best. Thank you so much for your time. Thank you.